And now we'd like to introduce Sergey Bezrad.